The idea for a bridge across the Golden Gate Strait was first proposed in the late 19th century. The winning design was submitted by Joseph Strauss. Construction on the Golden Gate Bridge began in 1933 and it was completed in 1937 at a cost of $35 million. The bridge spans 2.7 kilometers and is suspended by two main cables that are anchored to the ground on either side of the strait. The bridge's towers, which rise 746 feet above the water,